in 2 Corinthians chapter 5 verse 17, the Bible says, therefore, if any man be in Christ, he is a new creature. All things are passed away. Behold, all things are become new. Close your eyes. Say this prayer point loud and clear. Say, every bad garment that represents problems in my life, be changed to new garment in the name of Jesus. Every bad garment that represents problems in my life, be changed to new garment. 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 In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Welcome to Evangelist Joshua TV, a teacher dedicated for dreams interpretation and warfare prayers. I'm Evangelist Joshua Oreke, broadcasting from Lagos, Nigeria. Today we are looking on a topic called Dream About Buying Clothes. Dream about buying clothes. Have you been seeing yourself buying clothes in the dream? What kind of clothes are you buying? Especially the color. Or you are that kind of person, you are buying clothes for someone that is very dear to your loved ones in the dream. Or you discover that you are buying an expensive clothes, or you are buying a second-hand clothes. How do you feel after that dream? We all know that clothes is something that brings us our beauty, that gives us confidence and comfortability. Today we are going to tell you the spiritual meaning behind a Christian buying clothes, or does it connote? I pray that the Lord will open the eyes of our understanding in Jesus' name. No doubt, clothes is often the first thing people notice about us. Clothes are very important to human lives because they bring about beauty and makes us comfortable. Buying clothes represents your desire to look beauty and be respected in the society. Did you dream of buying clothes? What kind of clothes are you buying in that dream? Are you buying clothes for yourself? Or you are buying clothes for your loved one, especially your baby? Or you are buying expensive or second-hand clothes? Dream about buying clothes relates to your urge of buying new clothes or buying new things, getting new things for yourself. Clothes represent our identity or relate to covering, physical covering or spiritual covering. Buying clothes in dreams indicates that you are trying to look extraordinarily different with different attitude. Dream of buying clothes represents your desire to integrate something important, something good into your life. Dream about buying clothes symbolizes a new identity, a new role, a new mindset, or a new beginning. May there be a new beginning in your life in Jesus' name. To buy clothes in the dream means it's time to change something about your life that you feel is the reason people do not want to respect or build loyalty with you. Do you love to change your clothes? Most times, lack of money could be the factors limiting you to get what you think might boost your status in the society or your place of work. If you have it in mind to buy new clothes for yourself or for your babies or for your loved ones, then this dream prepares you to remove the old garment within you or in the life of your loved ones and replace it with the garment of joy, the garment of favor, the garment of happiness, the garment of success and prosperity, and the garment of enlargement. Buying clothes in dream means that good things will soon manifest and locate you in Jesus' name. In 2 Corinthians chapter 5 verse 17, our basic scriptures, the Bible says, all things are passed away. Behold, all things are become new. The Bible verses means it's time to get away that old habit, that old sin in you, and replace it with the garment of righteousness. If you are a sinful person, buying new clothes indicates your need to amend your ways, indicates the need to amend your ways, and carries a new identity of Christ in you. Buying new clothes in dream indicates a new phase of life. The clothes, the biblical, the clothes are associated with holiness, peace, respect, salvation, or repentance. If you buy second-hand clothes in a dream, represent the need to manage your finances or cut your coat according to your sizes. If buying second-hand clothes is not your habit, then if you see yourself buying one, means you need to be humble. You need to humble yourself and reduce your ego. Allow God to work out the best suitable method for your life. If you are buying clothes or dress in a dream, but you are not wearing it, signifies your need to work on your attitude. This may be the reasons you are not loved by people. To buy clothes in a dream also symbolizes your need to make the best choices for yourself. If you are buying white clothes, for tells new garment of holiness, new garment of joy, salvation, success, and light or favor. If you are buying black clothes, spiritually it represents old garment that brings sin, that brings shame, that brings sorrow, hatred. If you have any indecent or unholy clothes or dress in your possession, the best time to take them away from your possession is now. If you are buying clothes, if you are buying baby clothes in dream, indicate the need to make someone happy by giving him or her a surprise gift. If you are expecting a child as a woman, similarly, buying baby clothes in dream means a test of faith. This kind of dream is telling you to buy baby's materials and keep it in your house as a point of contact, especially if you are expecting child, expect the fruit of the womb. Also, it could mean that you need to make a good choice for your children. If you are buying an oversized cloth, it means that you are not comfortable with the way things are going in your life. It indicates the need to get rid of something that's not making you happy as a man or woman. If you are buying tight clothes, very tight clothes in the dream, it foretells lack of freedom. It shows that you are being trapped in a situation. You need to free yourself from that anxiety or situation. If you are buying clothes you don't like, it shows that you will soon be persuaded to do some things that you may later regret of doing it. If you wear the clothes you bought in the dream, it means a strong desire to adapt to some new rules in your life. It could also mean that God has changed your level. May God change your level in Jesus' name. Now, if you are the one that buy all these old and tattered clothes, perhaps the devil's plan is to make you remember your past life and cause depression. But this time, they have failed in Jesus' name as a result of buying new clothes. Because when you find yourself buying new clothes, it brings joy, it brings security, it brings out of your beauty. Especially when someone gives you a new clothes, you feel happy, you feel joyful, because at least someone can remember you, taking away shame from your life, cover your shame also. Praise the living Jesus. So the dream about buying new clothes represents a new phase of life. It will represent that some good news is coming your way. If you buy clothes for someone in a dream, it indicates the need to make someone happy and prosper in their endeavors. If you have been dreaming about buying new clothes, people, someone buying clothes for you, or you are buying clothes for your baby, buying baby's clothes, you are buying clothes for someone that is very close to you, your loved ones, your husband, your wife, your boyfriend, your girlfriend, your fiance, you have been buying clothes for them. Now, the dream also means that it's time for you to get them a new clothes, especially women. You are buying clothes for your husband. No, it also tells you for you to make your husband look nice, look presentable, buy him gifts or buy her gifts. Do you understand? At least you can go to the market and buy a new shirt for your husband, or a new dress for your wife. Those are the things that spice up marriage. I pray that the Lord will give you a new garment. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. So what do you do when you find yourself buying clothes in a dream? Number one, all sins must be forsaken and confessed. Two, remove any old garment from your life. Three, claim the new garment of power, honor, respect, favor, and next level. Four, let your life reflect the glory of God. Instruction, embark on 3 days fasting and prayers from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. Close your eyes, take this prayer point. Say, every garment that covers one's glory be removed and replaced immediately in the name of Jesus. Every wrong garment that covers one's glory be removed and replaced immediately in the name of Jesus. Every wrong garment that covers one's glory be removed and replaced immediately in Jesus' name. Say, any garment of dishonor and bad luck, I tear you to pieces in the name of Jesus. Any garment of dishonor and bad luck, I tear you to pieces in Jesus' name. Say, oh Lord, let there be a new beginning in my life in the name of Jesus. Let there be a new beginning in my life in Jesus' name. Say, Father, reveal to me any of my garments that has been bewitched, that have been polluted, that have been destroyed in the name of Jesus. Father, reveal to me any of my garments that have been bewitched, polluted, or destroyed in Jesus' name. Take this last prayer from loud and clear. Say, oh Lord, just like Joseph, say, oh Lord, put upon me a coat of many colors. Or, oh Lord, put upon me a new garment of lifting, a new garment of mercy, a new garment of success and favor. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Now, there's a message. If you are a child of God, and the Lord has ministered to you to give out clothes, your clothes, I'm not talking about tattered clothes, clothes, maybe because it's out of vogue, out of fashion, you just pile them up in your wardrobe, you are not using them. If the Lord has ministered to you to give out clothes to somebody, it's not for you to go and meet that person, do you need clothes? No. At least you'll be watching that person, maybe your church members, you watch, this person doesn't wear clothes, doesn't have clothes. You can call the person. If it is a man or woman, you can share those things, they will appreciate it. Because if you can change someone's life with your garment, in fact, God, spiritually, God will also change your garment to a new garment. So if God has ministered to you to give out garment, your clothes, your shoes, or anything that you think is more highly valuable to you, do this for 7 days and you will come back with testimony. And the Lord will put upon you a coat of many colors. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I decree into your life today, every wrong garment that is bringing affliction and sickness to you, today we tear that garment off in Jesus' name. Have you been dreaming about buying new clothes or selling new clothes? Or you don't see yourself, dreaming about clothes? Write them in the comment section. Once again, this is Evangelist Joshua from Lagos.